What I bring to a relationship is I'm very handsome, I'm very intelligent, I have a ton of charisma, but by far my greatest quality is my humility.
My name is Aliza Ben-Shalom, and I am a matchmaker and dating coach.
Welcome.
You're gonna save me, right?
Finding your person is the hardest thing to do in the entire world. And that's where I come in. The matchmaking I strictly do with the Jewish community, where I have helped over 200 couples to get to the chuppah.
I want them to be obsessed with me.
I need passion.
Animal lover.
Blonde or blue eyes or, you know, bigger, you know what I mean?
I do feel immense amount of pressure. You're supposed to be married and have children.
I'm like the only one in Kansas that is a Jew of my color.
As an Orthodox Jewish woman, if you're 28, people make comments, "You're such a great girl. How are you still single?" All like amazing questions.
Well, cheers.
The rule of thumb is date them until you hate them.
Red flags, boy energy.
There are two big red flags. One was that she was a vegan, and one was that she had two cats.
Wow.
Yeah.
I definitely was into him. There was chemistry.
How big is his mezuzah?
I have the hardest job in the world. And if you don't believe me, just try doing it.